Over in Virginia Beach, officers are investigating a different deadly shooting. Police were called to Kempsville Marketplace Shopping Center around 4:30 this morning. There, they found a man dead in the parking lot. Tanya Shai's Deanna Bettineschi was there this afternoon, and Deanna, you spoke with people who worked in the plaza where the man was found dead.
I did, and they say when they tried to get into work about 4 hours later, police were still outside investigating.
Police blocked off part of the Kempsville Marketplace Shopping Center Sunday morning as they investigated a shooting that left a man dead. Police say they got the call around 4:30 Sunday morning and saw a man suffering from a gunshot wound. First responders say he died at the scene. We spoke with one woman who works in the plaza who described what she saw as she was pulling into work.
This morning when I got to work, we noticed that there was police and forensic officers everywhere and we couldn't get into the parking lot to open the brunch place. And then I turned around and there was a man laying in the street.
She says the man who was shot wasn't far from where she works.
Right where that black pickup truck is.
Other neighbors who didn't go on camera say there was a party going on nearby. Some say they heard shots because they had their house windows open overnight.
The caution tape was right after our restaurant, and it covered all over, and people were in and out of Cali's.
Police have not yet identified the man. Witnesses say that police were out investigating in the parking lot until 9 a.m.
And we'll continue to follow this story and bring you the latest as soon as we get any new information from police. In the newsroom, Deanna Bettineschi, 10 on your side.